Fuck you, hairy sea animal. I don't think we're up here yet, no. Such a chill song. Defeats monsters at once. What? At once. I don't get it. We dead! Top of this bitch. Oh, come on, really? Oh, okay. Alright, Mermaid's Tear, right? Wyld poured the Mermaid's Tears. Fireballs and bullshit. Let's see if I can defeat this guy. Come here, shithead. Nope. Still can't hit you. Well, now I did the mermaids. Oh, yeah. Wasn't there like a big river of... Yep. Come here, you asshole. I don't know why lava didn't affect you. Wyld released a mermaid statue. Wyld hears a small voice. I'll open the passage for you, return to me. Okay, I will do that. I will do that. Nope, fuck off, metal beast thing. I would. Thank you. Appreciate that. I will open a passage for you. Travel up the seabed to reach the island of rain, Lester. Yay, I did a thing! My name is Lou. I used to live with the inventor, Dr. Leo. Blue stone I received from him is a strange jewel. It attracts anyone who looks at it and then changes their personality. If that person has a good mind, they will become a great person. If they have an evil mind, they will become a bad person. One day, the queen found the jewel and took it. Then she placed me in prison. Please save the queen and get the blue stone back. Didn't you just say she's a bad person? I know this ring will help. Please take it. I'll receive the thunder ring. Lou told me many things about the queen. I don't think she was a bad person. She was just attracted to the jewel. That just goes against what he said. Stand on my nose! Yeah! Going for a ride! Thank you. The big pearl. Stand on my nose! Alright, thank you for the ride, buddy. I will give you the magic flare. Magic flare is useful against monsters that fly and have large amounts of hit points. You know which monsters I'm referring to, right? Not really, but you know what? Fuck it. I got it now. Thank you. Be the queen's palace. I am the queen's maid. Well, good for you. I clean the queen's shit. I'm so proud. I mean, we kind of know what we must do. There it is. Oh god. Okay, well. What the hell? I'm not gonna lie, I like this sword better. Ah! Gimme. Still, you jackass. Okay. Wyld release an angel fish? Oh, okay. Released a mermaid. Am I using the right sword? Okay, I'm using the critical sword, which beats monsters at once. So stupid. I mean, didn't the other ones defeat monsters at once? How does that make sense? Translation error, I guarantee it. Okay, okay. I guess we're done with that. Just gotta go up to that area up north here. Fucking sit still! Crackheads! All of you! Released an angelfish. Oh, these guys, yeah, I can beat these guys. Cool. I am watching over the world. Here, take this. Receive experience. Would you like to return a new estate? I'm killing them quicker. At once, one might say. Must be that Duran place. I've released a mermaid. Mermizzle. Ha!